The Duchess of Cornwall has described her soon-to-be stepdaughter-in-law Meghan Markle as a star following the announcement of her engagement to Prince Harry. Camilla, 70, joined Prince Charles, 69, on a visit to Stoke-on-Trent on Tuesday, where they met with pantomime actors and viewed some of Britain's other cultural treasures. During a visit to Poundbury on Monday, Prince Charles revealed that he was delighted about the upcoming nuptials of his son to the U.S. actress, and it seems Camilla shares his sentiment. Camilla said, "America's loss is our gain," following the announcement of Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's engagement. Speaking during a visit with the Prince of Wales to Stoke-on-Trent on Tuesday, Camilla said the royal family was absolutely thrilled by the news, formally unveiled on Monday, of the forthcoming wedding. She said, "It's brilliant news, and as I said, America's loss is our gain. We are all absolutely delighted. As you can see, they are so happy. Sometimes, you know, in a climate where we are surrounded by a lot of bad news, it's a real joy to have a bit of good news for once. As I said before, we are delighted." When asked by the Daily Mail's royal correspondent Rebecca English about Meghan Markle, Prince Harry's stepmother said she was a star. She tweeted from Stoke, "Ah, sweet." Asked about her new stepdaughter-in-law Meghan Markle today, the Duchess of Cornwall said, "She's a star. How nice." English also reported that Camilla was presented with an engagement card by a young girl. She thanked her and assured her, "I'll make sure they get it." Charles and Camilla were visiting the Potteries Museum to see a project to create a free online bank of pre-1900 watercolors from around the world, and catch a glimpse of recently uncovered priceless Iron Age relics. Their visit comes after Harry, 33, and Miss Markle, 36, appeared at a photo call at Kensington Palace in London yesterday. Fifth in line to the throne, Harry has been dating the American actress, who found fame in the U.S. legal drama Suits, since the summer of last year. Their 16-month whirlwind romance blossomed when they met through mutual friends in London, and the pair have been almost inseparable in recent months. The couple will live together in Harry's current home, Nottingham Cottage at Kensington Palace, and Miss Markle will become an HR agent, a senior royal. She is expected to become a duchess, just like Kate Middleton did when she became the Duchess of Cambridge after saying her vows in 2011. Miss Markle will most probably become HRH, the Duchess of Sussex. If Harry is made the Duke of Sussex by the Queen on the morning of his wedding, the pair were secretly engaged earlier this month, and Harry took Miss Markle to meet his grandmother, the Queen, for tea at Buckingham Palace in October. Thank you for watching.